We have never said no to private sector. I think that's important to discuss, because people have the perception that we are not wanting private sector to do that. If any private sector has the ability to do PCR testing and is willing to do it, by all means, we can provide all the guidance. The staff has been trained adequately to our sources, and we have no difficulty at all in allowing people to come and do PCR. The challenge, and that's not to say that private sector can go and try to source it, is getting the reagents into country in due time. I mean, we have to mobilize different resources to get it here.
So presently, as far as you know, that nobody else has that infrastructure in place to do it outside of the central lab.
They don't have the equipment, as far as I know. Two entities have reached out to us to see what our take would be, and our take is rather simple. If you meet all the requirements, I mean, we can guide, we can get the international agencies to come and review your lab flow and make sure it works, and by all means, I mean, it's not an exclusive situation. The only thing we will probably request is that those results get reported to us for obvious reasons. Mm-hmm. At the end of the day, once you have a positive case, it routinely becomes the Ministry of Health's responsibility. I don't know that private sector is doing contact tracing. It still will rely back to us. So even if you're positive in private sector, we capture the data and we need to know where your contacts are. So to follow that, eventually it's a public health problem as well.